Hello friends, you are welcome to our literary channel Academic Domain. Today I am going to discuss the poem The Quality of Mercy by William Shakespeare. And it will be written explanation of every line in English language. And friends, if you want to listen to the explanation of the same poem in Hindi language, please click the link given in description box. And friends, if you are new to my channel and haven't subscribed it, please subscribe it and press the bell icon to get notified my new videos. Like, share, and give your valuable feedback so that I can do better in my next videos. So before going to the poem, we will discuss the background of the poem, that from where it has been taken and on which occasion it has been composed. So the Quality of Mercy is a speech in verse in The Merchant of Venice, a comedy by William Shakespeare. Actually, this poem, The Quality of Mercy, has been taken from Shakespeare, and it is in verse form, and it is a speech given by Portia, a character in the play The Merchant of Venice. In the play, Bassanio is in need of money and asks some amount from his friend Antonio. Antonio too does not have the money and tells Bassanio to arrange from anywhere and promises to pay with interest. Bassanio goes to Shylock, a moneylender, who is ready to give the amount and demands 1 pound flesh from Antonio if he will not be able to return by given date. Bassanio is reluctant with the condition, but Antonio agrees. The given date is over and Antonio is not able to pay the amount. Shylock files a case based on the condition and determines to take 1 pound flesh from Antonio's body, though the latter is ready to return the double amount. Now Antonio's wife and protagonist of the play, Portia, enters in the court in the disguise of a lawyer and tells the importance of mercy and requests Shylock to show mercy on Antonio. This is one of the most famous speeches penned down by William Shakespeare. Now we will discuss the poem line by line. It will be written explanation. Like, the first line is, "The quality of mercy is not strained. The quality of mercy cannot be forced. One cannot force anyone to be merciful. It dropped as the gentle rain from heaven upon the place beneath. Mercy is created naturally in the heart of human being as rain drops fall naturally from sky upon the earth. It is twice blessed. It blesseth him that gives and him that takes. Mercy has double blessings and rewards. It blesses and rewards the one who shows mercy and the one upon whom mercy is shown. The person who shows mercy feels content and happy, and his problem is solved upon whom mercy is done. It is mightiest in the mightiest. Mercy is most powerful among the most powerful people. A powerful and wealthy person can help better than a poor person if he is merciful. If a millionaire is merciful, he can help poor in several ways. A poor person, though merciful, cannot be as helpful as a wealthy man. It becomes the throned monarch better than his crown. Mercy makes a monarch better than his crown. Mercy makes a king more popular and elegant than his crown. His scepter shows the force of temporal power, the attribute to awe and majesty, wherein doth sit the dread and fear of kings. The scepter of a king shows his worldly power, एंड इट क्रिएट्स फियर एंड रिवरेंस ऑफ किंग एमंग द पीपल. बट मर्सी इज अबव दिस सेप्टर्ड स्वे. इट इज इंथ्रोन्ड इन द हार्ट ऑफ किंग्स. इट इज एन एट्रीब्यूट टू गॉड हिमसेल्फ. मर्सी इज मोर पावरफुल देन द पावर ऑफ सेप्टर ऑफ अ किंग. इट यूज टू बी इन द हार्ट ऑफ किंग्स. इट इज अ क्वालिटी ऑफ गॉड हिमसेल्फ. एंड अर्थली पावर डथ देन शो लाइकेस्ट गॉड वेन मर्सी सीजन्स जस्टिस. अर्थली पावर सीम्स लाइक गॉड्स पावर वेन मर्सी इज मिक्सड विथ जस्टिस. सो सीजन्स मीन्स मिक्सड. When a justice is done and if it is mixed with mercy, then earthly power seems like the power of God.